The head of the international watchdog overseeing destruction of Syria's chemical weapons has called for a ceasefire to the two-and-a-half-year-long conflict in the country. Speaking to reporters in The Hague, Ahmed Uzumzu, director general of the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, said the November 1st deadline to get rid of weapons production equipment was extremely tight. He added, if some temporary ceasefires can be established, that target, as well as the goal to destroy the stockpiles by mid-2014, could be met. The disarmament deal came after a chemical attack in Damascus in August that killed hundreds of civilians. The watchdog chief said the Syrian government has been cooperating with the ongoing inspections and that more work will be done at 20 sites in the coming weeks.